begin with the bombshell arrest of an Adelaide woman accused of murdering her ex-wife and setting her body on fire.
Mother of two, Krystal Marshall, was found dead inside her Aldinga Beach home, the alleged victim of a deadly love triangle.
From devastated ex-wife...
My youngest doesn't know yet.
..to accused killer.
We'll do this, man.
Anastasia Marshall appeared inconsolable in the days after her ex-wife Krystal's gruesome death last October. The mother of two was found dead by emergency crews responding to a fire at the women's Aldinga Beach home. Police now allege Anastasia brutally murdered Krystal and set her body on fire, detectives closely watching her ever since.
That's culminated in the arrest of a 29-year-old female at Para Hills this morning, and that person has been charged with murder, arson and defiling human remains, which simply means setting them on fire.
It'll be alleged Krystal became caught up in a messy love triangle after Anastasia left her and struck up a new relationship with this man who was living with them at the time of Krystal's death. He was charged with murder the following day.
7 News understands it was Anastasia Marshall who asked her now co-accused to move in after he lost everything in a house fire. But friends say Krystal wanted him gone and asked him to move out. A short time later, she was dead.
And with this new arrest comes new clues. Police keen to track down the driver of this car seen on the day of the murder.
The driver stopped opposite 26 Barracuda, and a person appeared to emerge from those premises and walk behind some bushes to a pole.
I'm sure I've seen that Astra in the street. I don't know whether they've been visiting other neighbours or whether they've actually been back at the house.
Also of interest, this white van spotted on the street the following day. Anastasia Marshall will face court tomorrow and will likely miss the memorial she had planned for her alleged victim this Sunday. Hannah Ford, 7 News.